Today I'm going to tell you some information about Republic Day. Today we all are going to celebrate 72 Republic Day of our country. Republic Day in India is celebrated on January 26 every year. It's the day when Constitution of India was adopted in 1950. Thank you and happy Republic Day to all my friends, teachers and respected principal ma'am.
वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ में याद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ याद रहे तू, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, याद रहे तू, ऐ वतन वतन मेरे आबाद रहे तू, मैं जहाँ रहूँ जहाँ में याद रहे तू, ऐ वतन मेरे वतन, नपे आती है दुआ बनके तमन्ना मेरी, जिंदगी
of Republic Day. Republic Day is a very important and special occasion for India and citizens of India. India celebrates Republic Day every year on 26 January with lot of preparation and is celebrate the 72 Republic Day and on the occasions of a history movement when India Constitution can into start on 26 January 1950 and occasions that communicate the country long experience completed the country long required change told between an independent Republic country.